One day, you'll ask me to speak of a truth.
Push, Dana, push!
Of the miracle of your birth. To explain what is unexplained. And if I falter or fail to stay.
How's everybody doing?
No, there is an answer, my child.
See you tomorrow morning, Scully. Bright and early. We leave for the very plausible state of Oregon at 8 a.m. Find yourself a man with a spotless genetic makeup and a really high tolerance for being second-guessed and start pumping out the little Uber Scullies.
The most important thing to remember is that I love you.
With great difficulty, we choose to go to the moon in this decade and do other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
For dinner.
See you tomorrow morning, Scully. Bright and early. We leave for the very plausible state of Oregon at 8 a.m.
Find yourself a man with a spotless genetic makeup and a really high tolerance for being second-guessed and start pumping out the little Uber Scully.
Chance meeting your perfect
officer. Your
perfect officer. Protector. Chance embarking with this other on the greatest of journeys. A search for truth's fugitive and imponderable. If one day this chance may befall you,
kept me honest.
My son.
Maybe a whole person.
The truths are out there. And if one day you should know, as I have been, then the truth is not found in science or on some unseen plane. For the truest truths are what hold us together or keep us painfully, desperately.